The key challenge any company faces is innovation and how much new technology we can get into. So that is something we have to be aware that there is so much revolution happening in open source. So how can we get it into the mix? The other thing what happens is we as a business, as a company, have been in this space for last 10, 12, 14 years. So we have a lot of legacy code with us. We have a lot of legacy technology. So how do we continue to bring new thing and ensuring that the old stuff continues to work? So that is another thing which we have to keep in mind. Thirdly, I would say with all these multi-channels, the Android app, the iOS app, the website, the mobile site, I think all of these different channels again throw a lot of challenge on the technology that how can we ensure that all of them continue to work together. And lastly, I would say anybody who is joining the system, they should understand how the different departments are. We have a product team, we have a technology team, we have a design team, we have a QA team. So how do all these departments work together? Because in the end, what we stand for is the output, and the output is governed by the company, not by each team as such. So if we can work together as a team and see that our output is valued by the customer, I think that's what is very important. So if we can be a team, but at the same time not get too carried away by our own teams and worry about the output, I think we will do very well.